Prophet Nahum's eponymous book, or rather extended poem, packs a punch. The prophet denounces the wickedness of Nineveh and its Assyrian inhabitants, warning them of the imminent devastation awaiting them as part of God's judgment for their arrogant, oppressive, and destructive ways. On the other hand, the people of Judah are promised redemption in light of their desolation and are given assurance that the Lord's promises are true and forthright.